Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy KRB and I'm back and welcome to another video. Of course, I'm dropping like 4 videos today because I got a lot of shit to talk about, okay? But this first video should go by extremely fast, okay? There have been some leaks on some fire ass niggas which should pop up right about here. So these are Sean Witherspoon's second iteration of the Sean Witherspoon Air Max. These shits is dope, okay? They are not being released, which kind of sucks, but these shits is fire, okay? The outer layer is destroyed to show the underlayer of the sneaker, which is a great idea. It's kind of fucked up that they're not releasing the shoe, alright? It's kind of fucked up that they're not. And I forgot to do my intro. I'm gonna do that at the end. But these sneakers are fucking fire. These shits is fucking fire. I would have dropped the grip on these. I would have dropped the band on these if they would have came out, honestly. Because these shoes are like this are worth it, okay? Shoes like that are worth it. I personally would have dropped the grand on them, okay? No shits is fire. There's no release date. They're not coming out. I just wanted to talk about the sample real quick. I got to get these views in. So, it's your boy KRB and I'm out. We in Silk City, of course. It's still Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so please wear pink, donate, and everything to support the titties. Deuces, I have another video dropping right after this one, so stay tuned to the channel. I got a whole lot of shit coming out today, so I gotta get my hands dirty, get the job done, alright? But tell me how y'all feel about the Sean Witherspoon in the comment section below, of course. We out. We grinding, baby. We grinding. We trying to get that 1K sub count. We're 250 people there. It's not that hard. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. And I'm going.